Goddamn. Ooh. Shit.
Hold on, let me see it. You got it. Yep.
Goddamn.
Uh-huh. Yeah. It feels good, right?
Took the top off of the whip. Let's go. Goddamn.
Yeah, shit.
Goddamn. Shit. Goddamn. Got it popping off the strip.
Off the strip.
Goddamn. Woo. Goddamn. Hey. Hey, now I'm dropping hits.
Look, Stewie, you know Stu hit it right there on the A. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? The young student, BYP.
And then the follow-up.
Right there.
That follow-up, oh, he dead then.
We getting neck and all of that, baby.
He dead then. Beau Young Prince on that AR-15. Uh-huh. Tap.
Rack.
Woo! It's hot. We hot.
Definitely hot.
We hot. Safety up.
Yep.
All right.
Popping off the strip. Off the strip. Goddamn. Ooh. Goddamn. Shit. Hey. Yeah. Now I'm dropping hits. Goddamn.
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 Hey. She fell in love with my wrist. Goddamn.
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 Yeah.
Goddamn.
Yeah.
My bad. I'm just making sure you got it right. Everything else is the same. The handle, the safety.
All right, so.
Wow, look at that.
Ooh. Ooh. The sound of silence. Ooh.
That's it. All right.
You already know what it is. Your boy, Peace Stu. One Love Tactical Tour. We done made a detour, a pit stop. You know, I'm doing training all 2021. But today, we shooting the shit with my boy, Beau Young Prince.
Groovy, baby.
Yo, man, what's up with you, Beau? Been a long time.
Fun time out here today.
Hey, man, we on a mission, man. One Love Tactical, we try to spread the love through firearms. You know what I'm saying? This firearms journey, it's a lot of love in it. It's a lot of safety in it, a lot of responsibility in it, a lot of community awareness and just being aware and wanting to spread this education and information to my brother. And so I brought my brother, Beau Young Prince, who right now currently has a single, We Got the Moves. You can see it in Coming to America, the biggest movie out right now. Eddie Murphy,
number
30
one.
Years later, number one movie in the country. It's in the movie and on the soundtrack. Beau Young Prince, We Got the Moves, all right?
Yes, sir.
He brought the moves out to the range today. We out West VA, Peacemaker National Training Center. Shout out to my man, Zero Shift. You know, Big J, we see you, big baby. Yo, so we shot a couple guns today.
Yeah.
You remember, so we shot the Shadow Systems MR920. We shot the 6 Hour P320 X5
Legion. One of my favorites.
We shot a Smith & Wesson M&P 2.0 Core, and we shot the Canik TP9 SFX. Which one of those four do you think you like the best?
Definitely the SIG out of the handguns, mm-hmm. because as we learned to like kind of focus the red dot and stuff like that, I was just more accurate.
Yep.
And it's kind of funny because going into it, I thought like a smaller gun, I'm a smaller dude.
Uh-huh.
All right, I need to roll with smaller, but the SIG is kind of a big gun. It felt like a RoboCop mechanism. And then I was pinging. So, you know, I got addicted to the ping.
It's Beau Young Ping now. We changing names and all that out here.
And the rifle, I'm blanking out on the name, but with the strap. In which you
which
know,
one, the Bloodshot Bronze?
Bloodshot
my baby.
Bronze.
He said,
that's not your baby, that's my baby.
Took my baby, man. Okay, the rapper's always taking your bit, you know what I'm saying?
But that one, I felt like that's when I really felt the magic out here, as we like to call it.
And that's that modern material, 16, you know what I'm saying, 16-inch barrel. You know, it's a fine, fine piece of machine. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's definitely my favorite rifle that I own. I also have a 6-hour M400. I have the Troy other firearm, and I'm working on some other stuff. So I don't have the most extensive rifle collection, but of the ones I have,
it's getting there.
That modern material ain't never let me down yet. And I wish we could show. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show Bo's target, so they ain't let Bo down either. All
no,
headshots,
no.
Right?
That is what gave me the confidence today. We did multiple headshots, and that's what I'm out here for, to learn, to grow, and, you know, figure this out. You know, we're promoting a positive message. We're promoting education. We're promoting safety. And also, yo, it's cool.
I have a tourniquet.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm ready for any medical situations. We ready. Shot the Gladiator 6. Got me certified in that Stop the Bleed. I'm ready for it. I don't want it to happen, but I'm ready for it.
Always be prepared. As we like
always. Now, you've shot before. You've been to the range. You got your license in Washington, D.C. and stuff like that. But now, after coming out here to an outdoor range, this is your first time at an outdoor range.
First time outdoor.
Like, do you feel a little bit more confident in your shooting and
most definitely
your abilities? Am I an okay instructor? Would you recommend me for a course is what I'm trying to
look,
say.
Look. No cap, no welling. Like, this is not, you know, because I'm on video. But look, I came out here with one mindset, thinking that, you know, I was a little nervous. Didn't really know to the extent of, like, which guns felt comfortable with me. A few hours out here, I shot pistols, I shot rifles. I'm feeling way more confident.
He's,
I mean,
pinging,
way more head
shotting.
We got the clip. I can prove
got
it. The
clip.
Proof is in the pudding, or the pinging, as we like to say. So yeah, honestly, look, I actually prefer outdoor.
Yep.
If you want to do indoor, that's definitely dope. It's probably a little more convenient at times, but if you can make it to something like this and you can really, like, get the outdoor experience and just have your personal camp, you know, the nerves fly away and, you know, the vibes kick in. And I loved it. Loved every second of it.
Man, well, we love having you out here. You already know what I'm trying to do. Spread this word. Spread the good word about the right way to utilize firearms, to own firearms. Know your state laws, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Get training. There's so many good trainers out here that will show you the way, give you the proper education, knowledge, and skill set you need to confidently apply the firearms application into your lifestyle. All right?
Facts.
All right, my man, Beau Young Prince. Tell him one more. Tell him where to go get the music. How
look,
to follow you all that.
It's Beau Young Prince. You can find me after you
right on the set
at Beau Young Prince. That's B-E-A-U Young Prince. B-E-A-U Young Prince. You can Google me. Coming to America. We got the moves out right now. Groovy Land out right now. You can go look up all the music and, you know, expect way more content from One Love Tactical. We here, baby.
Boom, boom.
How's that?
Good.